What are you looking forward to seeing while you're here at Orme? Have you gone through the list yet, or is it kind of you're just going to hit the ground running?
I think the latter. I think I'm just going to hit the ground running. You know, I'm really excited to meet a lot of different people in the Australian industry and make some new connections and reconnect with old friends that maybe I mainly know via phone and email.
Yeah.
And to get some hang time in person.
Yeah, great.
And you know, certainly I think there's a lot of great artists. I've checked a few of them out online and I'm excited to see them perform live. And I think there's a lot of great stuff coming out of Australia and New Zealand right now. And I'm very pleased and honored to be here.
Great. Well, Val, thank you so much for your time. It's been an absolute pleasure. And you can have a look at the Agency Group website. It's just go and have a look at the artist rosters, and it's just incredibly mind-blowing. Thank you so much for your time, and enjoy Orme 2013. It's Val Wolf here from the Agency Group for Industry Insider.